Mga puso, karong buntaga atong siron ang kinabuhi og storya sa usa ka award-winning Mindanaoan vlogger. Kung unsa ang mga storya nga iyang ginapang-share ug kung asa na sab siya nga mga lugar na kaadto ug unsa ang sekreto sa iyang success kana ang atong siron. Atong makauban karong buntaga si Ma'am Irene Acerios. Ma'am Irene, maayong buntag ug dayon sa At Home with Jamay Regional TV. Kamusta ka karon?
Maayong buntag say, good morning everybody and good morning sa tanan na viewers ato karon.
Ma'am, unang-una, unsa ba ang imuhang work background o kung paunsa ka na hook into vlogging?
Well, say ako kay publicist ako, no? I do PR and marketing also and social media manager po ko. Na-hook ko sa vlogging because, you know, a few years ago, nag-write ko for a community newspaper. And then, of course, it's in here in Bukidnon, no? Pero later on, I realized, murag tsada siguro if I also write for a global audience. So that is how I fell in love in into vlogging.
Sa tanaw nimo, unsa ba ang nag-inspire kanimo nga mahimong usa ka vlogger ug unsa sa ba ang sagad content nimo?
You know, say naay gamay nga story behind this, no, because when my father died, my mother decided na mag-move me sa Bukidnon. So ako, I was thinking, okay, I was born and raised in Davao, and ga-ask dito ko kung sa kahay mga lain-lain nga pwedeng makita or you know, what we can do here in Bukidnon. So that is how I started BukidnonOnline.com in 2007. And then about a year later, I started Mindanaoan.com. I do lifestyle content, so share ko ako mga discoveries sa music, sa food. I love to travel po, say, so I would like, I like sharing kana bitong akong mga countries that I've been to, mga new discoveries. So that is what I write about.
Sanglit sagad sa imong mga content, Ma'am Noke, about lifestyle. Nganong kani ang imuhang napili?
Okay, say, I like writing or sharing about lifestyle because, you know, I feel nga as a regular person, as a regular traveler, daghan ko nga ma-discover, di ba, na really nice things, really nice people also. So I like sharing that with my audience. Especially bito, kanapitong, when I moved to New York a few years ago, I met a lot of really great people. I met the movers and shakers in New York. I discovered a lot of great things and I learned na ang world, it can be your oyster. And you can definitely share your excitement with a global audience.
Gawas sa nagkadayang awards, usasab ka sa giilang nga top lifestyle vlogger sa tibuok kalibutan. Paunsa nimo kini nakuha nga status, ma'am? Ug unsa pud kalisod ang imuhang naagian?
Oh, ang kalisod nako, daghan pud to, no. I started in 2008, so you could just imagine that daghan pud nga. Back then, ma'am, good ang vlogging. Wala pa gid kaayo bito siya na ila. So people were kind of skeptical ba about vlogging, unsa man siya or maybe siya effective or something. But karon, at least more and more people appreciate na bitaw vlogging and how powerful it is. And especially bitaw karon sa Asian social media and influencers and content creators. I'm very humbled to share na in 2017, I landed sa number 6 sa New York. And 3 years later, no, I rose up the ranks to number 5. And lately, karon lang yun, I just got rid of the news that I'm now number 4. I'm really very humbled and very honored to share that. So I am number 4 in the top 60 New York bloggers, influencers, and websites for 2021.
As a blogger content creator, unsa ba ang mga challenges nga sagad nimo ma-encounter, ma'am?
Well, I mentioned earlier no na in 2008 when I started, dili pa gyud kaayo known ang vlogging. So I had to constantly explain to people na feeling vlogging is here to stay and it is also very powerful. That is why also na as a content creator, you have to be responsible for whatever you write or you share. And for bloggers also, to also live their authentic truth, diba na? As much as possible, you only write what is true and what is just and what is responsible for your audience.
Ma'am Irene, unsa pod ba ang mga life lessons, realizations nga sagad nimo makuha ug ma-share ngadto sa imuhang mga audience?
I have this very one basic tenet, no. I also conduct man free blogging workshops for sa mga interested nga groups and individuals. I have one very basic tenet that I want to share all the time. Kanang, do not write something online that you cannot write or say offline. So if you can say it offline to that person, it means that you are also ready to write it online or share it online. So ana lang siya kasimple.
Ug ma'am, alang sa mga buot sab mahibo nga susama nimo, unsa ba ang imuhang tambag o sekreto nga pwede nimo ma-share sa tumaka puso karong buntaga?
To everybody no na interested na mag-vlog, there is no better time to start but now. Sulat lang, do not even worry about spelling, grammar, or photos, or blurry ba siya, or something, just write. Write, and your readers will come, and people will understand kung sa imong, you know, imong objective. So, start today. That's the best advice I can give you. So, good luck!
Dagang salamat, Ma'am Irene, sa imong oras nga gihatag sa At Home GMA Regional TV o sa pag-share sa imong istorya. Amping kanunay.
Salamat, Sai, at maayong buntag.
Kini ang At Home with GMA Regional TV.